Indonesian President-elect Prabowo Subianto has met with Chinese President Xi Jinping in Beijing, promising to maintain friendly ties. Prabowo said he'll continue his predecessor's legacy and work closely with China on building closer economic and trade ties. Xi said the two countries will improve strategic cooperation. It's Prabowo's first international trip since winning Indonesia's election in February.